Shut up, YouTube. Fuck you. This is my review that the internet is lacking and it desperately needs for the Bauer Supreme 1S. And this is from Hockey Stick Man. And what Hockey Stick Man does is he puts the sticks back together after they break. So I ordered an MX3 and he didn't have it, so he sent me this Bauer Supreme 1S. And his thing is selling refurbished sticks for, I paid like $60 plus 20 shipping for this. And I made these marks on there with scissors. But it looks like it wasn't used, which is kind of weird. I feel like someone just snapped it just messing around. Because like there's, besides for that stupid mark and the scissors scratches, because I couldn't get out of the packaging to save my life. This thing was, it has no marks on it at all. Like, anywhere. I made that mark, but besides for the marks I made, there's no marks. But, you can see where he fused it back together right there. But, it seems pretty much it's just a regular Bauer Supreme 1S. I don't know if it's heavier than one. I don't have it side by side, but it feels pretty light. Doesn't really feel any different. The flex is, it felt soup for an 82. It had a ton of flex, but not right now. And, someone's fucking whistling. And, yeah, it felt like it had a ton of flex and it was taller, but I asked for like a 60-inch height and might have been a little bigger, I don't know. But I cut it down and now it feels like an 80, probably like an 85-ish. Felt super flexy for an 82. That's about it. And this is actually an RIT stick. I was laughing because my cousin plays for the team. And I seen the tiger and I was like, oh yo, this is RIT stick. So he sent him a text. This is out of Ontario, so I'm from New York, Buffalo, so shipped it down. I don't know how this happened, but it's funny, and I'm going to play a game here later in Rochester, not at RIT, at the University of Rochester. So, yeah, that's my review, and yep.